Also opening a heart. When you say please, you're really opening someone's heart to want to help you or to honor your request. And it's a respect for you to ask for something. And thank you, of course, is showing appreciation, which we really encourage. And it actually makes you a happier person when you can appreciate others around you. So we've been working really hard on this. And there's three people, students in my class, that I would like to call up together. I would like Roshan and Yannick and Alana all to come up here. So Yannick and Roshan and Alana have earned this reward because not only do they use their please and thank you tool, but they use it without any reminders. It's already become a habit for them. And I'm not the only one that thought about them for this tool. Even their classmates have said to me, I think they should get that reward because they're using that tool. So I think that's the highest honor when your own classmates can recognize that you're using the please and thank you tool in the nicest way, in the kindest way, without anyone having to remind you to use it. I think that's pretty awesome. So congratulations, Yannick, Roshan, and Alana. Nice work. Thank you for being kind and appreciative.
All right, let's give you a big round of applause on the way back to the seats. All right, so that was our last awards for today.